Divide 124 by 6. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. 124, 6 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 1 and here 6. 1 is smaller than 6. So take two numbers 12. When do we get 12 in 6 table? 6 twos 12. Now we should subtract. We get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 4 down. After this step, the mistake happens. And the mistake is this. Here we have 4 and here 6. 4 is smaller than 6. So what many do is they directly put dot take 0, which is wrong. Why is it wrong? Because just now you brought this number down and in the same step you want to put dot take 0, which is wrong. I repeat, bring down the number. And also put dot take 0. Bring down the number and put dot take 0. Both at the same step, you should not do. Instead of that, what you should think of doing is which number should we take here? If I take 1, we will get 6. But 6 is larger than 4. So what we do is we take 0. So 6 into 0, 0. Now we should subtract. We get 4. Over here, we did not bring any number down, and 4 is smaller than 6. So now we can put dot and take 0. So 40. A number close to 40 in 6 table is 6636. Now we subtract. We got 4 again. That means we get bar on this number. Did you understand where does the mistake happens? You should not do that mistake.